destiny can take your best friend as an instrument to cause you harm and your worst enemy to do you good.
Muhammad Ali, Malcolm X.
They define a whole generation to be themselves and be bold.
I'm the king of the ring!
It's time for you and me to fight for ourselves.
There were two different worlds, but it was destiny that they would meet. 3 short years that they would spend in their lives.
Did your brother like being around, Mom?
Love, 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 brother. I did too.
Malcolm X was a genius.
They had the student-teacher relationship.
He comes back home thinking, okay, I've done this for America, I'm the champ, I'm everything, but I'm still in a segregated world.
The Nation of Islam and Malcolm provide a language of Black excellence and Black supreme achievement.
My father wanted to be great. And there are things that Malcolm taught him that my father kept with him until his last day.
For my father to take his wife and his babies and go to his home meant that my father trusted him 100%. That was their blood brotherhood.
They're changing the way the world saw the Black man.
Brothers gonna work it out.
But there were these outside forces that prevented them from continuing this beautiful relationship.
There's a cross to bear. This tremendous cost of being a free and loving person.
They didn't want some Muslim being the heavyweight champion.
Malcolm's interest and the interest of the nation diverged.
And my father was right up in the middle of it.
Brother needs your help. Now can't you see?
I believe in the brotherhood of all people.
I am out of the Black Muslim movement.
Malcolm X and anybody else who talks about attacking Elijah Muhammad will die.
Do you remember anything that Muhammad Ali regretted?
That's a hell of a question.